back in here again. This time, we're gonna finish up with the rest of these paints I have, and I'm not putting any base down this time. I'm just gonna, well, maybe I'll use this as the base, huh? Just to get rid of it. Might as well, what the hey, huh? This off. We'll start throwing our paint. I have a lot of purple. This is gonna be funny. Funny. Let's see. This is like a brown. Yeah, I think I'm gonna pass on that one. I don't want mud. I don't want mud. Already gonna have mud. Thank you. got you shaking. I got you shaking. This one's really liquidy. With white. Okay, hold on 1 second, and I'll bring you in for a close-up. Alrighty. Not bad for some leftover paints. And just throwing them on the canvas and seeing what happens. Alright, everybody. I appreciate you being here. I hope you enjoyed this fun little painting. Shows you what you can do to use up your leftover paints. And I actually already sold this painting. So, I'll show you the dried results here in just a second. And thanks again. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you in the next one.